this way forever. I'm Tyra Miss Jackson.
Eddie Gordo learned capoeira from a master during his imprisonment. This master had a granddaughter named Christie. While in prison, Eddie swore an oath to him that he would pass on the art of capoeira to Christie. Shortly after returning from the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, Eddie took Christie under his wing and taught her the art of capoeira, just as he promised. She became an impressive fighter after 2 years of training. But Eddie left abruptly soon thereafter. Those responsible for my father's death must pay. His words were all that was left behind for Christie. Troubled by his sudden and mysterious disappearance, Christie pursued Eddie. Only lead the King of Iron Fist Tournament 2.
Here we go.
Round 1. Fight. Round 2. Fight. Perfect. You win.
Hey, did you hurt yourself?
Round 1. Fight. KO. You win. Round 2. Fight. KO. You
win. Hey, did you hurt yourself?
Round 1. Fight. Round 1. Fight.
Oh!
Round one. Fight.
Fight. Christie.
Yes.
How do you feel?
Yeah, whatever. Good.
Anyone you want to share this victory with? So tell us, what was the key to your victory?